Well, hello, the lads. I am just prepping a little patch I've got here for this lovely bee-friendly seed mix, which our friend Ben Higgers at Higgledy Garden has done for us on a special price. If you get it through our newsletter, I've got the link in my bio and around the place, so have a look for it. And I want to show you how little space you need for it. It says on the thing you need 20 square meters, but if you look at this sort of messy, untidy bed with various bits and pieces in it, actually, it's about 20 square meters, ballpark. You don't have to be immaculate about it. And what I've done is had a little tidy up. There's always a pile of something for someone to live in our beds, but that's wildlife gardening for you. But I've had a tidy up and I've added a bit of compost, and I'm going to rake the compost over it, and then I'm going to let the next month work it all in a little bit, and then I'm going to sow the seed in a big old shake up just before there's some rain forecast, which I have no doubt will happen because we're not lacking rain at the moment. And this will be my bee-friendly flowerbed for the summer. It's just a nice brightly coloured mix, and the flowers can grow up in between. And I've actually got a little bit more room over here. You see, I've got the chamassia coming up there. Well, the chamassia will be over at the end, next to the oil tank. The chamassia will be over at the end of April, beginning of May. So if I scatter all the seed in here, at the end of March, beginning of April, by the time the chamassia is over, the seed will be growing up through the mix, and I'll take over a little perma gardening there. Anyway, you can see it is hardly. Hello, tea cake, sitting there with the laundry. Hello, Teaks. That's my naughty dog. Anyway, it's hardly a complicated setup. And when I've got this 60 grams of seed from our Higgers, I'm going to sow it all here, and the compost will be all spread out nicely, and that will be hopefully a nice mix. And then it probably will seed itself around, so I'll get some next year. Anyway, to order this mix, you'll need to look at the link in my bio, or I'll add the link here wherever I'm posting this. And you can order online. It's a fat discount because Higgers and I are all mates, and Higgers likes to be generous to my friends and followers. Thanks very much. See you soon.